Webster, the host of our Friday Night Fever game of the week, the Wolverines hosting Calhoun City. Not only is it the beginning of district play in 2A, but for these eight seniors, beating Calhoun City just means a little bit more.
What is the streak?
Of Calhoun City beating East Webster.
How long has that been going?
It's been going on for a while.
Last year, the Wolverines entered the rivalry game with Calhoun City at 6-0. They left with a 1 in the loss column.
We've had to live with that for 365 days, you know, and you get no second chances starting Friday night. You get one opportunity to play Calhoun City for a division football game. We get 48 minutes Friday night. Let's go out and play football for 48 minutes. Let's give them our best shot and let's see what happens.
Publications around Mississippi picked East Webster as a preseason top five team in 2A. Some say they'd be the best team in 2A. Four games in, they've lost two games, both by more than 20 points. According to senior lineman Preston Hill, the losses actually may be a blessing in disguise.
It humbled us. That's what we needed. You know, better to mess up in the beginning of the season than when our district games start.
This senior class is Coach Ron Price's first. It's his fourth year as head coach. He described them as a group of guys who are very special to him, and his senior quarterback wants that streak of Wildcat wins ended.
Us seniors, we want to end something in their streak when we play them, and we got a winning record at our field, and we want to keep it going.
East Webster hoping to break the streak. Calhoun City looking to keep the streak alive. Tomorrow night at 6 o'clock, we'll visit with the Wildcats as they look to bounce back from a 2-2 start to their season. Reporting in East Webster, Matt St. Jean, WTVA 9 Sports.